room mic and stuff like that.
That's so cool. I think we got another song where we know I need me.
When we started the Flower Kings, I think mainly Roine composed everything beforehand, before we went to different studios.
So you mean you copied things?
Yeah.
You copied Roine's idea?
Yeah. And
copycat.
What's new?
Copycat.
And see, we're trying a new concept this time. And
only can get better, actually.
Yeah.
This time around, it was actually Roine's idea to bring a couple of ideas, themes, riffs, or whatever, and start from almost nothing, and then take it from there. And I guess I was the one that was skeptic about it, because I thought...
Still are.
No. I think not so much anymore. I think I got very enthusiastic after a couple of days, but I could see this coming, that what if it won't take off, you know? I kind of had that in my head, but it, in my opinion, it really, really took off in a good way, I think.
I think, I mean, the main thing is that actually we did work in a different way. I think that's the bottom line. A different way, because we've done so many albums, and in the very, very beginning, was just like a sequence and background, and we brought in Kyle, and he was doing his drum tracks.
Don't mention other drummers, Ron. No. We agreed on that.
From Germany.
We agreed. We had an agreement, guys. Yes.
The great thing about this is we're in a room. I throw in an idea, or Jonah threw in an idea, and you can get the response direct.
But I think
instead of sending out files to the guys and you're waiting for an email, say I like that, or a telephone call, now you can just play it and everyone says no.
Yeah, but think,
or yes.
The great thing is we've been playing a lot since the last album. I came in, I met you in the studio when we did the
Gangs of Eden
album. Yeah, we met each other for the first time.
Agreed.
It turned out really good, and now we've been on the road for, I don't know, we played 50, 60 shows or whatever.
Well, maybe, around 50
and
shows.
And it's starting to sound like a band, and we got to know each other, and I think it was a good thing to go in the studio like that and just put all our juices together and...
There's gonna be an hour or two or three or even an afternoon where everyone feels like, where is this going? Really have the songs.
No.
Do you have the songs, or even, you know, even go away and think, oh, that's not good. But then coming back now and listening to everything, it's I'm hopeful. It sounds interesting. It's like inspiring to get into this, and we haven't even, I mean, we have some lyric ideas, and I think I may have one lyric for one song that's pretty much done, but
first time here at Phoenix Studios. Phoenix Studios, and it's not only the cleanest studio in the world, Lars, but it's also the studio with the most handsome owner. Didn't you say that?
Yeah.
But you complained again about something.
He's the big complainer of the band.
Yeah, I always complain about stuff. But actually, Lars is a handsome guy. It's a first-class studio.
Yeah.
Definitely. It's the room is great, and the facilities are super.
The recording room is amazing. The drums sound huge, and we're listening back to the raw tracks, and it was sounding amazing. What's the record of how much? I mean, you had a lot of drummers in the past, so which drummer did most of the records?
Fine.
How much?
He did 5 or 6 hours. You survived the first one. You survived the first year and the first tour. So I would say,
two tours.
So, yeah, there is hope for you. expectations?
The expectations must be Madison Square Garden, right?
Madison Square Garden.
Madison. Yeah. Yeah. Madison Square Garden.
All the time.
Madison Square Garden.
All parts in the band only talk about medicine pills and stuff. Yeah. Square Garden.
So our hope is to make a tour without medicine, right?
Tell me.
Yeah. Det får inte bli amerikansk
ballon. Nej, ingen David Foster på det.
Nej.
I think to prog it up a bit, it's just a matter of sounds here, and Roy's guitar solo is prog enough.
New element in this thing is the cowbell.
Yeah!
I want peace as much as you do.